Hello everyone, welcome once again to Gideon's Spiritual Channel. In today's video, I'm going to teach you how you can use crude oil to stop any spiritual attack on you. Yes, you can also use it to stop conversion on children. Okay? You can use it to protect yourself from bad spirits that is always disturbing you. So if you are new in this platform, you are highly welcome to my channel. What you need to do is to be a member of this channel by subscribing. Yes, by clicking another subscription button to be a member of this channel. So that anytime I upload a new video, you'll be able to see it and you'll learn something that will change your life positively. That will change your life positively, okay? So try and subscribe if you have not subscribed, okay? And to my wonderful subscribers, thank you so much for subscribing. You guys are so amazing. I'm so grateful, okay? Keep on sharing, commenting on my videos. You guys are so amazing, okay? Any video that you do not understand, you are free to ask questions. Drop your question on the comment section, okay? I will answer you by the special grace of God. All right, so what you need to do to protect yourself from bad spirits, sometimes you stay at home. Your mind, your body will be telling you that there is a spirit, that there is a presence of spirits in this house. You will be feeling it. Sometimes your skin will be filled with goosebumps. Know that something is wrong, or your child is suffering from conversion. What you need to use to stop all those things is nothing but crude oil. Let me show you. This is crude oil. Okay, this crude oil now, it's a very powerful medicine. For people that know it, it's a very powerful medicine. It is used to stop conversion. It is used to chase away spirits. You can rub it on your hand when going out to a place that you know that bad men, evil men, men with charms and evil intention are coming. If you want to shake hands with them before you leave your house, you need to open the crude oil, rub it on your palm, okay? Rub it very, very well like this, so that anybody that you shook hand with, whatever bad intention the person have in mind towards you, will not work on you. And if your child is suffering from conversion, get the crude oil. Use it and rub all over the body of that child. It will stop it. That's the one item used in stopping conversion, crude oil. Okay? And if you are feeling the presence of a bad spirit in your house, a presence of spirits in your house, also get your crude oil. Get a crude oil, rub it all over your body. The smell of that crude oil will stop that spirit, will chase away that spirit. If you are being attacked every night by witchcraft, when you wake up in the morning, you will see strange marks in your body. They have sucked your blood in the night. Witches. They have sucked your blood in the night. Get crude oil. Use it and rub on your body. This crude oil is a very powerful medicine. Spiritually, it stops a lot of things. I just mentioned a few. Okay? So, you can use crude oil to stop a lot of spiritual attacks, to destroy a lot of spiritual attacks to protect yourself from a lot of spiritual attacks. Okay, so try and get crude oil, and you will never regret having it in your house. Okay, so that is what you use crude oil to do. Okay, so if you do not understand any part of the video, drop your question on the comment section. Drop your question on the comment section. I will reply and tell you what I said so that you get it very, very well. Okay, and if you want any spiritual products like this crude oil now, if you need it, you can place your order. If you need this crude oil, you can place your order via my WhatsApp. It will be delivered to you. Okay? You can place your order via my WhatsApp. It will be delivered to you no matter your location. Okay? And if you want me to work for you spiritually, chat me up on my WhatsApp number. I'll help you out in doing that. I'll help you out in doing that. And if you have not subscribed, please try and subscribe. Let's grow this channel. Let's grow this channel so that other people join and learn something that will help their spiritual life. I keep telling people, life is spiritual. Life is spiritual. Never you take your spiritual life for granted. Be serious with it and you will never regret. Because the enemies, they are always fighting. They don't rest a bit. Okay? Whether you are a Christian, a Muslim, or a traditional person, take your spiritual life serious. You are not going to regret it. Okay, so try and subscribe to this wonderful channel. And don't forget to share your testimonies. Alright, so that's what you need to do. Here, I'll be wrapping it up on this video. See you guys some other time in my next episode. Bye.